What is it about the winter backcountry that draws us so subtly yet so elegantly? For ages, man has had this constant need to conquer snow, and there still exists a breed in search of the deepest, freshest, and steepest. Snowshoeing is an age-old method for snow travel, believed to have been originated over 5,000 years ago. Traditional snowshoes have rawhide lacings weaved within a hardwood frame. Most modern shoes use light metal frames and plastic for weight displacement. In the mid-1800s, it quickly took over tobogganing as the dominant alpine winter sport. Modern times, skis have become shorter and fatter for better lift and carving in powder, and innovation in bindings such as alpine touring bindings have allowed for more accessibility to the alpine skier in the backcountry. Skiing originated in the Telemark region of Norway in the 1860s. With a freehill binding and climbing skins, they're exceptional in the backcountry. In the 70s, and backcountry adaptations led us to our modern splitboard. Two ski-like parts can be used in a similar fashion to telemark or alpine touring, as skins can be attached for making ascents in the backcountry. And the board can be reconnected as a single snowboard to descend.